Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Locked. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Burj Al Ghazali.
Do you mind? Check it out.
I hear you 5x5.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Quick, count to 10. Oh, fuck it.
Hey, you! Oh, no, this is a restricted area.
This is ridiculous.
I'm
someone
taking
else
you out of here.
Shit.
Follow me. Good job, son. Keep going.
James called in sick today. Of all days. His Highness has everyone working triple shift.
That's good, sir.
There's so much
we'll be out of here right away.
Seven.
There we go.
I I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Pinky.
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. Just... Must turn on.
Try not to get in my way, all right? Okay.
Whoa.
And it's on.
Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant. Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream. You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
track being in line 7 seconds. Yeah, same code. 6, 9, 2, 7. Okay. Okay, but remember, you need to activate the alarm on both floors.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Ah.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the
one on duty tomorrow?
Yeah. Why?
Just wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it.
Yeah, you know the guy's grumpy and always wants peace and quiet. And I haven't seen him playing golf today.
I don't tempt fate. I don't think I've ever worked with a man who's getting such a stay in the
See, my neighbor always complained about noise. He pissed me off big time.
What did you do?
Well, I kicked his door in, put a gun in his face. Told him if he didn't like noise, he could pack his shit and move out to the desert.
That was a bit brutal. Did he move?
Nah, he's my brother-in-law. My wife is afraid of him all day.
It's time to dribble.
Thank you.
in, Bravo team.
Shit, this is a fucking choke point. Protect, evac, and extract. You know the drill, Delta team.
On your own.
Contact, dismount, 2 o'clock. I'm reading.
Help me.
Come on, we're not gonna lose this guy.